Introducing the Ghost Experience. The Ghost Experience lets you choose between two different ways to play the PvE version of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Regular, the way the game was released, and immersive, a new way to experience the game. While regular lets you play with weapons and gear of different levels and rarity, immersive mode removes the notion of gear score entirely. The new tactical settings will change the way you play. New HUD settings are also available, allowing you to fine-tune your preferred level of information at any point in time. The objective of the Ghost Experience is to give you total freedom of choice. As such, you can switch between immersive and regular mode at will. Of course, you can play in co-op with players in different modes, and every setting can be tweaked so that you can create your ultimate Ghost Experience.
Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Look.
God damn it. man?
If there was, he ain't anymore.
That's messed up, man.
My soldiers.
Blood trails. Anyone fly, they may fall in the bush.
signs of life over here. Probably all dead.
Hey, these guys eat pain and shit hot lead. Just because you don't see them doesn't mean they're not here hiding somewhere. Look alive.
I don't see anything walking away from these wrecks. They're all definitely dead. Stay sharp. Anything can happen, even someone surviving that slaughter.
We don't have enough people to search an area this big.
Yeah, man. There's a lot of broken shit here. I wonder what they're using it for. Hey, there's no way anyone could survive a crash like that.
Looks like those ghosts are the past. This island is the future.
Hey, pal. Zero movement in my sector.
I'm clear too, buddy.
Shit! We don't have the numbers to search an area this big.
What kind of machines did they build here? They must be huge.
Jesus, these choppers are trashed. They can't really expect us to find anything but body parts.
We account for everyone who is supposed to be on those planes. Got that? No matter the response to it, one of those guys turning up a log and looking to look at them. Too short for this shit.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud, 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in, over. This is Weaver, come in,
anything?
Over. Ugats. Contact! Check fire!
Walker.
Shelby Weaver. What are you doing?
Deadly!
Yep.
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
555, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
Is Ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
anyone survived and we missed them, Stone will have our asses.
You don't have the bodies to start a super narrative.
This place is huge. Oh, we've never heard about it before.
They must be in real bad shape.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave. That's what we call it. Get in.
you ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind.
What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago overall went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Will you ever see this coming?
You ever see yourself doing this? You know, everything's gone to shit.
Who are you, man?
Nomad.
who's left, who made it.
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
You think this is how things were gonna go in Sentinel, okay?